Now, guys, I'm going to take this piece of steel here today. I already worked on it some. And make a Panga machete out of it for my cousin. It was a piece of leaf spring. That's what it originally looked like. I hammered it out, forged it, annealed it, normalized it, and I'll finish shaping it. This is my new tripod. I just got my phone case Velcro to it. Hope y'all can see this. Oh, and yeah, my phone only records for 10 minutes at a time, or YouTube won't take it. So, if it cuts off, it ain't me to cut it off, it's just the phone. I'm going to do this as a couple part series on how to make this machete. Hope y'all enjoy it.
Thank you.